No i witam bardzo serdecznie, ale na Realnie Hunter na mikrofonie. Witam was w kolejnym odcinku Zimich Trupów. I oczywiście wspierający meldujcie się szybciej, żeby pokazać. Siema, my co oglądamy szybciej. Tu jest pokazywane, co było w ostatnich właśnie epizodach. Tu mamy powtóreczkę z trzeciego, cyk. Tutaj jest czwarty. Mamy pełny czek. No i tata jest z ostatniego odcinka. I co tu się teraz odjebało, słuchajcie? Nie gadaj. Myślałem, że to po prostu jest losowo generowane. Żywy trupi. Kurwa, tam baby. Dobra. Idę. O cholera. Dobra, kurwa. Oh, fucking. No strzel, kurwa, strzel! Fucking Jane! O kurwa. Fajnie, że jesteś, Jane. Here, I got him. Mamy nową broń, nowe rzeczy. Lutujemy, lutujemy opelentów. Jeszcze Timaga pierdolni. Jesus Christ.
That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back.
I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Nie, luzik, było git, zobaczysz.
Come on.
Okay.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on! It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
Move out of the way, Mike!
You... Clem, you don't mean that.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, no. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
He's lying. We can't trust him.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
I was there with her. It's my fault, too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there's...
Yo, yo!
We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
Ale nabrałem ochoty na KFC, widzowie. O kurwa. Jakiegoś owoca bym też zjadł.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Well, well, well.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good, but I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No, that would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny.
Mm-hmm.
He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost.
So this is you making it work? You don't have to constantly be criticizing him.
I'm not. I'm pointing it out. As a precaution. You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work...
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes!
Ale żeby nas od Pokemonów wyzywać od razu?
Need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what'd I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you. I say stop. You'd best stop.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
They're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do.
Yeah. That makes sense to me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Bonnie.
Damn it.
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
Jimom, gdyby ci noga nie spierdoliła.
How did we get here?
We walked. At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow, leaned up against a tree, bullet in my leg. But alive. When so many of my friends are dead, for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah. Good thing you got that cool jacket, huh? I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do.
I don't know if he'll let me.
He may not, but you ought to try.
Dobra,
that's my sting.
but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Go on.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean...
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah. Me too. Alvin Jr. it is.
Do you like you. You.
I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you.
Oj.
So how's it look? I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm glad Carver's dead.
We saw to that, didn't we?
Zwilż. No przecież... Kurwa...
Don't worry. It can't be that bad.
No. Dawaj.
So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. We already got one.
Yeah, we do.
Dawaj. O kurwa.
Holy fucking hell.
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Chcesz, to cię mogę oblać, kurwa, tym.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am.
He can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
Yeah, that shouldn't have been the case. I should have gave myself up. Alvin didn't have to die like that. I'm gonna think about that. Every time I look at Alvin Jr. here.
You.
Alvin should be here.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
Takie w ogóle wybory robię, co oni mówią, o masz rację. To chyba jestem bardzo mądrą osobą, że robię takie rzeczy, w sensie takie rzeczy wybieram. Masz kurwa. Bandagę. Na knagę, znaczy na oko.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep.
Are we Dawaj. Ready to go? Let's head out.
German. Ooh.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you.
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
Arvo, we're not trying to be mean to you. We just want to know if this is where the supplies are.
Is this the place you're taking us? Are the supplies here?
No, it's at the house. It's still more work. Some more hours.
God damn it! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
Luke needs a break. We probably all do.
Look, I'll do whatever you guys want, okay? But I could use the rest.
It'd be safer to rest in there, where there's a fence.
Ale temu Arvo to bym wyjebał, nie?
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
Powstrzymam się. Powstrzymam się. Yo, yo. Nie mogę.
Wouldn't have guessed that it worked.
Me neither.
I think he likes you.
Yo, yo.
Calmed right down for you.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.
No, nawet jakieś ognicho się udało zrobić.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remembered. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
You get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Taka prawda, though.
I almost forgot. We're saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
Kurwa.
Like a sip. I mean, after you, obviously.
Really?
No.
Oh, what's a sip gonna hurt?
You are not drinking. That is that.
Feel a little guilty taking the first.
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
I can take it.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
Alright, alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, that is exactly it.
Was kissing there any stuff. Kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. Both of you.
Kurwa, zły moment na picie wody sobie wybrałem. To teraz może ruchaning staw?
Could be.
O.
I don't know what to say to that.
I'd come back for you. You know what I mean.
Well, thank you, Clem. I do the same.
Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
A Bonnie.
Oh, shit. I just did it too, didn't I?
Oh yeah, come on, przypadkiem powiedział.
It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. Too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Mogę pójść za garażę, kurwa, gdzieś tam łyknąć? Goldi se.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to...
O kurwa, tak.
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah, because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip?
Kurwa, okay. Pewnie, że tak.
Sure.
Are you okay?
It's not as bad as the moonshine stuff I had with Nick.
Whoa.
Yeah, that stuff was like fire.
Kurwa, piwa.
Uh-oh, busted. I better take that back. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces.
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
Czemu?
Want to sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Czy to jest Arvo? On jest tam przywiązany, dobra, chuj z nim! Mórz!
Not to drink. Girl your age? It ain't right.
Of all the things I've done, that I've seen, I really don't think it's a big deal.
Yeah, I'm sorry. You're right. It's probably not my place to be telling you what to do. It's a nice night.
No.
Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks.
Kurwa, same dobre wybory. Jestem mistrzem wyborów.
I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes.
Dobra, ale Doug był przepierdolony. To weź, nawet nie wspominaj. Proszę cię.
I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. Play catch with Doug.
I miss Doug too. He was a good friend, and I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy, pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. Boy like that, thrown into a world like this. It's gonna be different.
Yo, yo.
He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise.
Nie mogę, kurwa. Nie mogę, to jest przeklęta gra. You too.
Ain't no sense in both of us being over here.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing. Shh, all right, enough of that. Hey, you, Clem.
Co poruchał to jego?
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive. You don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
He needs it as much as anyone right now. It's a nice thing to do.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is.
So, I think it's best
Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone! Please, David.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay.
It's сестричка. Okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Видишь? Я-то умею, однако.